pumpkin has maybe like one more scoop. Observe the process of a mule deer being taxidermied, or however you pronounce it. And so for this one, it's participatory, and it's kind of based off another film that we watched in class called Sherman's March, where the filmmaker is active in the film, where they're like participating with the people being filmed. So yeah, that's the one that's due tomorrow. Inventor from Ready Player One in our suite today. This is my outfit. My hair is going to be down for it.
Okay. So, that stinks.
I know.
Anika, you're going, right?
Yeah.
Might as well if you're going to be working.
I mean, I have to work anyway, I might as well just, like, rack it out.
Because it's a new job, right?
It's a new job, and Someone in that temporary location for Black Friday.
Oh, where are you?
You know,
fancy.
Sorry, there's your continuity gone again. You have to redo all of it.
No! Why? Can I interact?
I don't think continuity has to.
Yeah.
Like,
it doesn't have to be perfect, but get some shots of the sixes so that it
has to be absolutely perfect.
I'm like, it's a suite, and it's kind of funny how not correct it is.